Hello, I'm Ifa and I'm from Dhaka, the capital of Bangladesh. I'm a big fan of bullet journaling and watercolor arts. I have completed a bachelor degree in computer science and engineering recently. Since I'm busy building my career now, I hardly get time for drawing. Hence, I use my bullet journal as a canvas for my monthly exploration of art. Since my childhood, my sister inspires me a lot. She gave me the idea to select the culture of Bangladesh as an inspiration for the design. So I designed one of the washi tape with our national flower water lily. I added champan, which is a unique fishing boat used in Bangladesh. Handmade hand fans made from Asian palmyra palm leaf and yarn into the design. Also, I have added palanquin or palki, which was used a long time ago to carry the bride. Another washi tape design came from the old Bengali art tradition Nokshi Katha, which is a colorful embroidered blanket. It's made with threads and old cloth. To make the washi tape set unique, I took some inspiration from the folk designs like pottery art and rickshaw pattern. I decorated this design with the basic colors. I designed two more floral washi tape with watercolors. I painted some poppy and magnolia in different colors. The flowers don't look realistic because I changed them according to my style. I used watercolor paper and watercolors to make four of the designs. At first, I sketched out the draft on A4 size printing papers and I redrew using the light tracing method on watercolor papers. For securing the template, I used a cutting board and pieces of masking tape. I wanted to add some of the elements digitally, so the designs I drew by hand were vectorized in Adobe Illustrator 2020. I colored them black before scanning the elements and changed the color afterward. I used cropping tools to make the elements in right size and added them in front of the background. I'm a self-taught artist and I love trying out different coloring techniques, but I'm more comfortable with watercolor and line art. I would say I don't have any specific style. Sometimes I like to draw abstractly and sometimes I'm into realistic paintings. I would like to thank the Washi Tape Shop team for giving me this opportunity. You can find me as Tridibus or Tridibus Journal on social media.